In the event you've forgotten your password, Defender 2K Wireless has you covered. During the initial setup of your DVR or Smart Signal app, you would have created a password. There are multiple options to reset this password if forgotten. These steps must be completed on the NVR while connected to a TV or monitor. QR code reset. A third-party QR code scanning app will be required for this method. Click the lock icon next to Forgot Password. If you did not enter an email address during setup, you will be prompted to enter your email address now. Click Next. A QR code will appear. Using the QR code app, scan this code. Copy the text that appears. You will need to send this text to the email address shown in the right side of the window. Once this information has been sent, you will receive a verification code at the email address associated with the NVR. This code will expire in 24 hours. Enter your new password and enter it again for confirmation. Once complete, you will receive a successfully operated message. Following this, a window will appear asking you to sync the password with a remote device. This refers to your cameras, and you will want to click Yes. If you set up the NVR through a monitor or TV, you can have your password reset using a series of secret questions and answers that were set up during the original setup wizard. At the login prompt, click Forget Password. Select Security Questions from the dropdown. Type the answers to the questions and click the Next button. Enter your new password in the fields provided to confirm the change. The successfully operated message will appear and your password change will be complete. For more great products and information, visit defender-usa.com.